opportunity for a deadly attack at a mosque. Here's what we know right now. At least 19 people are dead, 67 wounded. Police say 4 or 5 armed militants stormed the Shiite mosque in Peshawar, hurling hand grenades. At least one militant blew himself up in a suicide attack. CNN's Simon Mohsen tracking developments from Lahore. You've got some more detail, Simon.
Yeah, Max, right now an emergency has been declared at a local hospital, the Hyatabad Medical Complex. Hyatabad is a suburb on the outskirts of Peshawar where this attack took place. Now, this was a Shia place of worship known as an Imam Nagar. So it was Friday prayers, of course, Friday, the holiest day of the week for Muslims. This mosque, or Imam Burger as it's known, can house up to 300 people. We're not sure how many are inside, but certainly it would have been packed to capacity, as is normal on a Friday. Now, what we understand is when these attackers came in, they approached from behind rather than from the main road, which is has been closed down for the last 2 years because of threats against the Shiite community, because of sectarian violence right across Pakistan. Now, they apparently jumped the wall behind the Imam Burger. They entered, one suicide bomber detonating his bomb at the entrance, a second Max trying to get into the inner courtyard where the worshippers were just finishing off Friday prayers. Now, as soon as that attacker entered that area, we're being told that a number of worshippers actually tackled him. They grabbed him and they prevented him from detonating his bomb. He was then killed by security guards on site. Again, this just a measure of the situation, of the status of sectarian violence in Pakistan, that there are security guards guarding this place of worship. Now, what we understand is there were a number of other attackers. It is still unclear how many. Some are saying one, others are saying there might have been two or three that threw grenades into the Imam Burger. As you say, so far we believe 19 killed, 68 injured, and as I say, an emergency has been declared in the local hospital.